look at what we're feeling like across the Ozarks. Numbers now close to the century mark, and that's going to be the trend as we head into the afternoon. And here's the latest update. Feels more like 94 in Spring Hill, 97 in Joplin. Numbers closer to the 100-degree mark, not beyond it, just to our south and east. Get out to the pool anywhere around water today if you can. It'll be great to do so. Don't forget the shades. Don't forget the sunblock either. 94 degrees. That'll be going to be a steamy afternoon. A few more clouds for the afternoon.
That's just a big old lesbian.
The relief comes and slap forehead.